where it is starting from, it is starting from server 0, destination broadcast. Source MAC, let's say this is the 48-bit MAC address. This is, let's put this name as, it is coming from Siddharth. Destination binary all 0. Destination MAC 48 bits. This is the MAC address for broadcast. Can you write down this MAC address just near where you are noting down ARP? Write down this FFF is broadcast MAC address. Is broadcast MAC address. This is very simple. If I put simple terms, it will be very simple. Technical terms, it will be very confusing. Simple term, I am asking in this room, broadcasting one to all, what is the name of 192.168.1.3? And this message will go to whom? Because what is this? Dot. It goes to you, everybody receives that packet and you guys don't reply. It reaches to her and she says, my name is Kushu. So you say, my name is this. Everybody else keeps quiet. And I will store kar leta hun? Please write down, MAC addresses fetched are stored in an ARP table. MAC addresses fetched through ARP are stored in a ARP table. This we all can see here. We'll just do the practical part and we can see. Please see on the screen. This packet goes to the switch. Switch says, okay, it is a broadcast. Let me make multiple copies. This way, a copy has been sent to the PC, another to laptop, access point broadcast set. This PC said no, you said no, I am not this. After we drop kar diye, it goes to everybody. And then, everybody else denies that packet. Who replies 1.3? She gets it. And she says, okay, this packet is meant for me because I have an IP of 1.3. And she says, she replies, my name is this. Okay? Name to yahan use karo, kya reply karega? My MAC address is this, okay? So I need the MAC address and it comes to me. And she doesn't do a broadcast. She does a unicast. Why do you do a unicast? Nahin, aap unicast kyun karte ho? Maine broadcast kiya tha kyunki mujhe 1.3 kiska hai mujhe nahi pata. But aap unicast karte ho kya? Okay, so when I said, you know who I am, so why disturb other people, other devices? Why disturb other? Broadcasts are not preferred in the people. So baaki log disturb karte. What is preferred? Unicast. Or maybe multicast. I get that packet and uske baad kya karta hu? Main unicast karta hu. Access point, it does the broadcast, no problem. But maine unicast kiya hai. Aur kiske liye? To you. Directly to you and you talk to me directly. There is no interference from outside. Why? Because it is a unicast. So access point gets it. See, this packet will not travel to PC or laptop. Or yahan to jai nahi sakta because this link is dead. It goes to the switch. Switch sees, okay, the MAC address is meant for Siddharth. And Siddharth is on port number 0x1. Yahan transfer kar diya. Or this packet becomes successful. So I have direct connection with 1.3. If I want to see this in command line, let me show you. Ping 192.168.1.3. And I send 4 packets. I am getting reply from 4 packet. How do I know what is the MAC address of 1.3? In this case, I have referred to you. Through this, I have got. Can you all make this entry in your copies, in your jotters? This is example. ARP table link and aap log bana dijiye. Yahan main aapka naam use kar raha tha. Actually, my MAC address kuch is tarah se hota hai. Internet address. So it will be not dark or this or that. It will be 1.3.0.0. This is ARP table. इसमें मेरे पास एक table, एक आदमी की entry है 1.3 की. Next time, अच्छा मैंने कुछ कुछ जगह से आपसे एक बार बात किया, एक बार आपका नाम पता लग गया, तो मैं क्या बार बार ARP generate करूँगा? Yes or no? No. because I have the entry for 1.3 in my what? Which table? ARP table. Let's say 1.4 आपका है. What is your name?
Sakshar.
मुझे पता लग गया.
मैं दो बार पूछ लूँगा.
एक बार पता लग गया. I know 1.4 belongs to Sakshar. 1.1 belongs to me. देखो 1.1 is not there. Why? Because 1.1 belongs to me. Why would I need to know my own MAC address? I know my name. So MAC address I relate to my name and IP address I relate to my MAC address. Sorry, location's address. To make it simple. You can write down, MAC address can be related to someone's name, roughly.